This video is roughly a year in the making. And here's my question. If you can turn your photo from this to this in a matter of seconds, wouldn't you want to know how? Now, I'm more of a video guy myself. There's always a biker. I'm more of a video guy myself, but from time to time, I like myself some really sharp images. Without any doubt, a camera like this can get some excellent images. That's because they shoot raw, where they record so much detail that you might not even need. But more often than not, for someone who even owns gear like this, I realize that I'm just left with this. And my phone makes excellent images. Je fais une vidéo. Ça vous dérange? C'est pas très bruyant pour vous? Je suis désolé. Je suis fini dans 15 minutes. Merci beaucoup, au revoir. I talk loud. Our phones are getting so good nowadays that it's almost impossible to take a bad image. But if you just see what you can do with your existing images, software is just so powerful. This image, for example, has a reflection of a window right in front of it, and I can get rid of it with a software on my phone. All you need for this black magic is not a black magic. Snapseed is my algorithm of choice. There's Lightroom too, but then Snapseed is free. So, Snapseed. When you open Snapseed, you can import an image by hitting the plus. Just choose one of your latest images, and under tools in the bottom, you can see all the corrections that you can do to your image. Now, the most important ones, the general ones, are up top, and the most specific ones are down below. Talking about all these tools is gonna take forever, but 19 seconds on these two guys is the minimum I'll do before posting a picture somewhere. I've been fiddling with Snapseed for over a year now, and every time I discover something new, I put it up as a highlight in my Instagram. So when you open Instagram, just look for Joshua Bellata, and you can see those highlights up here. Here's a reflection one that I was talking about, and I actually discovered this by accident. There's this tool called the selective brush, and that's what I use to get rid of it, and it looks sweet. You can use the knowledge of these tools to come up with other creative ideas, and once you know them, when you walk around your city, your mind will start making maps based out of what you can do with your phone. For me at least, images are a source of gratitude, and if I can just take a couple of minutes to make them look good, that's high quality gratitude. But think about it this way. The city around you is never gonna look like this ever again in the future. You can show it to your kids or friends years after. And stories will pop up. Things that you used to do in those parts of the city. Don't you wanna scroll down gratitude for all this awesome stuff that's been happening in your life? I'm sure you do. I made a tutorial here on YouTube on how you can get rid of pimples using Snapseed. You can check it out right here. But for the real deal, for all the stuff I've discovered, check out Instagram. Tag me in a picture and I'd like to see what you guys create. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. I'll see you guys next week. And in the meantime, happy Snapseeding. I lost my keep learning flow. Should I just...